Hey guys, what's up? It's Roxane Games here, and today I'm doing a speed build slash cast video, I guess you could say that. I decided to create some sims for the house that I built in the speed build because, of course, I'm trying to fill my town up full of people who I make. I've deleted everybody that comes with the town, of course. But anyway, no, I haven't gotten vampire stuff yet, or the pack. I cannot wait to get it. I'm excited. But the whole point of this video, like, nobody has ever done this that I know of, that I've seen on YouTube, you know, do a cast video and then a speed build. So I wanted to do a create a sim and then put it in with the speed build. So that's what you're going to see here to start off is the cast video of Kyla Graves and her daughter Maddie Graves. I think I named her Maddie. I'm not positive. I can't remember. But anyway, I decided to just do that because it was different and I've never done it before. So I hope you guys enjoy this video. Or, yeah, I guess it's, yeah, because it's like 2, 3, 4 different kinds of videos. I have no idea. Okay, so I hope you guys enjoyed this, and I will be back as soon as we get into the speed build. Bye. And we're back. Alright guys, so this is the speed build. Of course you can see me building some walls. Let's see, what can I tell you about this house? I made it up out the top of my head. I had no idea what I was building whenever I jumped into it. I just started building some walls. But it's a 2-bedroom, and the bedrooms are a toddler bedroom and an adult bedroom, of course. As you've seen in the previous video, I was creating the Sims to live in this house, and I have screenshots at the end of this video of the house, and not to mention my Sims. It's not very many screenshots of the Sims. I think it's like one screenshot of the mother and the daughter, and it's just too cute. I had to take it. But anyway, so there is a toddler bedroom and an adult bedroom, and the top story was so hard to make. Like, it was just aggravating. Like, right here, I had to figure out how to make that look good and everything. And I figured it out, and it actually kind of, I like it. So, and the top, you can actually see the living room from the top story because I took the flooring out right there. But anyway, I say anyway, I apologize. I've done, recorded this talk over audio, whatever you call it. I've done recorded it a few times. Yeah, trying to think of what to talk about because I have no idea. I just jumped into this. I haven't put a video up in a few days and I'm bored. So I decided to do a speed build and I enjoyed it. It was really, really fun. And I also didn't put any mods in this house. So whenever you download it, if you have the packs that I have, then you will be able to, you know, get everything that's in it. Yeah, you'll get everything, which is awesome. And I did do landscaping this time. Unlike in my previous speed builds, there's a couple of trees and stuff like that. And there is a back porch. I put a back porch on here and I'm proud of that because it actually looks really, really, really good. And I'm proud of it. I'm proud of the house, actually. It turned out pretty well. But the houses you see in the background, not there, but on the other side. Yeah, I didn't build those. I downloaded those from the gallery. I don't remember who I downloaded them from. But one of them's a restaurant and one of them is a house. But yeah. So, and I changed that brick to a light brick because I have nothing else to talk about and I'm just telling you about the house because that's what you do in a speed build sometimes. I mean, there's like little Simsy and she talks about nothing, basically. No, I'm just kidding. She talks about her life, but there's nothing much really going on in my life right now other than, yeah, nothing. I mean, let's see. I'm potty training my son. I'm in the middle of potty training him. It's really complicating. And I kind of gave up for a few days because I was trying to relax and get it off of my mind because it's been aggravating me. So yeah, I've been trying to stay calm, but it's not his fault. He's only 3 years old and you know, he's learning. I guess it's going to be okay. And I don't know why I'm saying, I guess it's going to be okay. Cause it is going to be okay. It's just going to take time and patience. And patience is just something I don't have, but I'm gonna have to learn how to gain it since I do have a child. And that made me sound like a shitty mother. But you know what? I'm not. I'll go ahead and say that. I'm not a shitty mother. My kid is very happy. I'm happy. He's just, gosh. He gets on that toilet and he screams, and I know it's a scary thing for a kid. Why am I talking about this? No, I'm not gonna talk about this. We're gonna talk about the house, damn it. Okay, so here I am putting some shrubs down and some cute little nothing. It's not cute. It's grass and shit. I don't know what I'm talking about. Anyway, Lord help me. I jumped into the speed build not even knowing what the fuck I was doing. I don't even know if I explained the name of the house because I changed the name. It says Comfy Cubby, but it's actually Comfy Corner whenever I change it. God, what's wrong with me? And then the traits, I changed the house traits to, like, good school zone, and I can't even remember the other ones, honestly. It was all about, I think one of them was where your kids learn easier or faster or something like that. There's the back porch, even though it's not really a porch, it's just stairs because it wasn't big enough to make a porch. And I didn't really want a porch. It looks good small. I like little small porches and stuff like that. But yeah, so other than my child being potty trained and I don't know, life is life, everything will get easier and better and blah. I couldn't think of anything to put there. It was kind of boring and it kind of looked ugly. But what is another thing that has happened? Oh, the vampire pack. Let's talk about the vampire pack. Okay, last night I went into the kitchen while my sister was cooking food, and I was just ranting about the vampire pack that just came out today, okay? I'm so excited. I looked at the details in the game, okay, because I watched on Twitch, I watched the playthrough, or they were showing off the pack. So I was all excited, and I watched it, and I ran to my sister last night, and I was like, oh my god, you won't believe what is in the vampire pack. I was so excited, okay? And I was like, can you imagine what pets and seasons is going to be like, because if they can put the detail they did in Vampires and how it looks so good and how they did everything, and like, I don't even know how to explain it, but yeah, it's just amazing. I need to get it. I'm going to get it. I don't know when I'm going to get it, but I will have it soon. And then when I do, I will do a Create a Sim Vampire video, probably. Hopefully. I really want to do one of those, and I want to make it a creepy vampire. Like a really evil, mean one, I guess. Why not? But yeah. I just talked through that basically almost the whole thing about vampire bags. Okay. Well, that whole part about doing the outside. God, I really need to stick with talking about the build. Probably need to work on that. But yeah, I don't use mods. I'm proud of myself for that. It's pretty awesome. Because it was really hard not to use mods. Like, I've seen so many mods in my in my game, and I was like, oh, I just want to put that down. I just want to put that down. I want to put shelves. I tried to make it as cheap as possible, like a starter home. But it didn't really work out. I had to kind of turn on free real estate for my Sims to move into it, because I didn't feel like putting them on a lot and then give them a whole bunch of money and then move them in. So instead, I just put free real estate on, and then I moved my Sim in. Yeah, and they totally enjoyed that. And some of you, for those of you that don't know what free real estate on is, all you do is type in Control-Shift-C, and then you type in testing cheats true. I don't think there's a space. I can't remember. I have to be touching the keyboard to know. That's weird, I know. But, yeah, you type in testing cheats true. And then, after that, you type in free real estate space on. And then you can buy any house you want for free, which is really cool. Like, you can start off buying any house you want for free. But it's cheating, of course. But I moved the Sims in, and I got her a job. I think she's a writer. If I'm correct. I try not to do too many details into this house because, yeah, like I said, I tried to make it super cheap. It came out to be in like $30,000 and something, and I kind of made it look all a little raggedy. Like, there's not much furniture in it at all. But after, you know, after I move the Sims in, I do put some beds and stuff in the toddler's room and everything. I don't think it's in the screenshots, but in the above view shots of the house, you can see the beds and everything in there. But yeah, I didn't do much decorating at all for that reason. Like, I want it to be like whenever you move into an actual house, the stuff that's there is what you get. You know, like, maybe you walk in and you see a rug or something like that. Or maybe a table. So I decided to do that, try to make it a little more realistic for my Sim to move in. I didn't even realize the roof was sticking through half the room. Literally, not even half. What am I talking about? Probably not even a quarter. Excuse me. Anyway, yeah. So, we're in the screenshots. I'm gonna, guess I'll see you guys later. I need to quit talking. Alright, so if you like this video, please like, comment, and share, subscribe, do whatever, turn your notifications on, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye.